And contentment, I can spend my life. Oh, the green fields of Canada, they daily are blooming. It's there I'll put an end to my miseries and strife. Then let's pack up your sea stores and tarry no longer. $10 a week isn't very bad pay, with no taxes nor tides to devour up your wages. When you're on the green fields of America, the sheep run unsheared and the lambs gone to rushes. The handyman's gone and the winders of creels. Away across the ocean, good journeymen tailors and fiddlers that flaked out the old mountain reels. Ah, but I mind the time when old Ireland was flourishing, when lots of her tradesmen could work for good pay. But since our manufactories have crossed the Atlantic, it's now we must follow to America.
And it's now to conclude and to finish my ditty. If ever friendless Irishman chances my way, with the best in the house, I will treat him and welcome. At home on the green fields of America. Thank you.